you.
This guy is ready for some business.
I can tell this guy's out for business right here. Thank you for your tip.
All right, so Bill, tonight we're gonna make love to the audience. You know why now? Because it's Wednesday. And Wednesday nights are the nights that we usually make love. Monday night is my night to cook. Tuesday night we go to the mother's, but Wednesday night we make sweet weekly love. It's just, it's when everything is just right, you know? There's nothing good on TV, you haven't had your after work social sports practice, and you're not too tired. Oh boy, it's all on.
It's all on, baby.
You lean in and say something sexy like, I might go to bed, I got work in the morning. I know what you're trying to say, girl. You're trying to say, oh yeah, it's business time. It's business. It's business time. My guitar's my own. It's business. It's business time. Oh, 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 oh. Then we're in the bathroom, flushing it.
So sexy.
It is. That's all part of the foreplay, you know, because I love foreplay. You forgot the toothbrushes. Then you start out with recycling, which isn't part of the foreplay process, but it's very important. Next thing you know, we're in the bedroom. Wearing that baggy, ugly shirt from Old Navy that you wore several years ago. That's that curry stain in it. I start to remove my clothes very, very sensually.
Very clumsily.
Tripping sensually and clumsily over my pants.
Sensuous is clumsy, you know, for a guy.
It's the same thing when you're and now I'm naked, except for my socks, because socks are sexy. Not really, don't have sex with socks on. But you know when I'm wearing my socks, what time it is.
It's business, it's business.
Making love for 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Me,
girl,
you only need 2 minutes because I'm so intense. 2 minutes in heaven is better than 1 minute in heaven. Just remember that.
Because it's so intense.
I am. And then you say something like, is that it? I know what you're trying to say, girl. You're trying to say, oh yeah, that's it. And then you tell me you want some more. And I'm not surprised. But I'm quite sleepy. That's hard, right?
It's business. It's business time.
Business hours are over, baby.
It's business. It's business time.
One more time.
It's business, it's business time.
No, I don't mean business hours are over, that last one was just a test.
It's business.